You're the spiderling. Crime-fighting spider. You're Spider-Boy?
Spider-Man.
Can't you just be a friendly neighborhood Spider-Man?
But I'm ready for more than that now.
No, you're not.
Mama, take this badge from me.
You're an Avenger now.
I just wanted to be like you.
And I wanted you to be better.
If you died,
it's getting dark.
I feel like that's on me.
Dark to see.
I don't need that on my conscience.
I feel I'm knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door.
I don't feel so good.
You're alright.
I don't know what's happening. I don't want to go. Sir, please. Knock, 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 knock,
knock, knock, knock, knock, knock, knock, knock, knock, knock, knock, knock, knock, knock, knock, knock, knock, knock, knock, knock, knock, knock, knock, knock, knock, knock, knock, and I must have passed out because I woke up and you were gone. But Dr. Strange was there, right? He was like, it's been 5 years, come on, they need us. And then he started doing yellow spark.
That's not a
problem. Put my guns in the ground.
What are you doing?
I can't shoot them anymore.
Tell you he's a good kid.
And now I'm here in space.
Good. Right where I didn't want you to be.
Mark, can you hear me?
It's
beating. Move on. This is Stark. Move on, this is Stark. What did he do?
He second-guessed everything he did. He was all over the place. The one thing that he did that he didn't second guess was picking you. I don't think Tony would have done what he did if he didn't know that you were going to be here after he was gone.
The whole world is asking who's going to be the next Iron Man. I don't know if that's me. Thing that Mr. Stark left behind for me.
Okay, it's not working out. I'm gonna need a suit.
For how long?
Forever. Lost the Stark. Screw it up.
You gotta let go. I'm gonna catch you.
So, which one is it? You should not be.
I was gonna go home.
I don't wanna hear it.
I was such a long way down, and I just thought about you.
And now I gotta hear it.
This isn't going to be your plan. It's in the future. This is what we
do. You hear me? Don't pretend you thought this time. I know you did.
I did think this. Everywhere I go, I see his face. What is it like to take over from Tony Stark?
Those are some big shoes to fill.